Rob, give me my location.
Location confirmed. You are on a former Cornerian base on Zonas.
That's the Zonas base, all right. Our poor base. Such a waste.
The base is being protected by a giant energy shield.
We can't reclaim the base while that shield is up. Turn off that shield, but do so without being spotted.
Be careful around searchlights to avoid detection. That appears to be a bomb developed at the base. Direct eye should be able to grab it. Energy detected in location to the left and right. Those energy beams appear to be powering the base's shields. Distress signal received. Opening communications.
This is Star Fox. Please respond.
Oh, your music to my ears. I am sick to death of apes and monkeys. I managed to get shut into a shield generator. Mind busting me out, huh?
Be aware of your surroundings as you descend.
actually came through for me. And they say chivalry is dead. Why don't you try hacking the control panels nearby? Doing that should deactivate the shield generator. My place next time. See ya, Foxy Boy.
The energy shield has dropped to 50% power.
Good! Now take out that other shield generator so our fleet can attack. Just one more generator to go.
The base's self-destruct sequence has been activated. Immediate evacuation is recommended.
Looks like it's time to exit, little man. Care to escort me? Ladies first, don't fall behind. Sure know how to entertain a lady. Later, Foxy Boy.
The walker has been equipped with a new function. It is now able to hack computers just like DirectEye.